contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight. Prepare for the rage of retribution.
And his opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar.
Well, he says the locker room is a wasteland filled to the brim with betrayal and deception. That's what T-Bar is all about. I'm still trying to figure out who came up with the names for retribution.
A lot of unanswered questions about retribution and T-Bar in particular, but one thing cannot be denied. This boy ain't right.
One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
And they failed to hit the mark. Oh, the shoulder claw. Look at this. Agony and pain.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel up.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
And turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Waistlock. He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
Yeah, somehow T-Bar has to turn the tide. And now he's giving you all another chance. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Seriously? Does it really have to come to this?
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Oh, what a suplex.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
T-Bar struggling to defend himself,
and The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
He turns it around on T-Bar. Oh, man. Just one step ahead. He'll head to the ring. From the top, he turns it around. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Surprise, including the superstar inside the ring. He can't believe it.
Trying to put this thing away. Shoulders down, roll up. Quick shoulder up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
T-Bar with the retaliation.
Yeah. Series of reversals.
There it is, the people's push.
He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Will T-Bar recover?
Superstar obviously frustrated and angry over the outcome of this match.
Impressive win for him here.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
What's your name?